Today, let us see separation of photosynthetic pigments by paper chromatography. First, let us understand why do we want to separate photosynthetic pigments from the plants. Plants requires light energy convert into the chemical energy with the help of some photosynthetic pigments, or simply we can call as pigments that help to do photosynthesis. So now the question is, where are these photosynthetic pigments situated in the plant? These photosynthetic pigments are situated in the leaves because the color of leaves are green because of these photosynthetic pigments. Leaves are made up of numerous cells, and in each cell there is a presence of a particular type of structure called as chloroplast. And these chloroplasts consist of grana, and its singular is called granum, and many thylakoid segments and contosomes also. In paper chromatography is nothing but it is an analytical method used to separate colored chemical pigments or substances which is situated in the leaves of plants. Paper chromatography is a useful technique in the separation and identification of different plant pigments. So, what are those pigments? Do you have any idea about those pigments? We generally call them only green pigments. But why the color of leaves are green in color? The order from the top should be carotenes, xanthophyll, chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B, and anthocyanin, which is in red color. So let us see, plants carry out the process of photosynthesis during which light energy is converted from the sun into the chemical energy, and then it is converted into the food form. Okay, this is the chronological, or this is the order of various color pigments. Then look at this. Very nice. Thank you.